Microsoft and Qualcomm have been making big moves with all these new Copilot Plus PCs with the Snapdragon X Elite chipset. Most of the marketing is about the MPU, AI features, and power efficiency rivaling what you can get on Apple Silicon MacBooks. Now, no one from Qualcomm or Microsoft is promising that these thin, productivity-focused Windows laptops are gaming devices, but considering how well emulated and compatible games can play on Apple Silicon MacBooks, I wanted to see how far we can push this thin and lightweight Snapdragon X Elite laptop. This is a 14-inch Samsung Galaxy Book 4 Edge, and I'm going to be testing all kinds of games on it throughout this video. Keep in mind that there's almost no mainstream games that are ARM native, so all the games here will be emulated using Windows on ARM's translation layer. Also, not all the games choose to work on here because some devs just don't allow for ARM hardware, so I'm only showing off games that I own that also did launch and play. For optimal gaming performance, I put this laptop at best performance modes for both the Windows and Samsung settings. I've closed all other apps and unnecessary background activities. We're going to be playing with the charger plugged in for consistency, and the temperature at base level is just about 30 degrees Celsius. This is also updated with the latest beta driver update that Qualcomm provided for me. It's not clear when this update will roll out to all users, but definitely keep this fact in mind. Okay, with all that out of the way, let's get to the actual gameplay.
Sorry, pal. You gotta wait like all the rest.
Folks. Columbia Raffle and Fair.
Huh. He's strong in the sword, but a bit weak at the key of the scroll.
Come on in. George. When you don't, that's what happens.
Outside Holiday. Favors passes the ball. Ingram outside. There's the dish to Williamson. No block shot. Pass the ball to the middle. Hurdle with the steal. And Derek Favors picks up the foul. That's his first foul.
Yeah, clearly he hadn't established.
Okay, so that's what it looks like when playing games on a Snapdragon X Elite laptop. Considering that this laptop is emulating all these games through a translation layer, I think it performs relatively well and better than what I expected for a lot of the games. Even at medium to high graphic settings, most of the games here were able to achieve about 40 frames per second, which is more than playable. Plus, by fidgeting with the settings, you can definitely do better than that and achieve 60 FPS for some of these games. I found that in high performance mode and pushing high fidelity games, the fans do start up and you can definitely hear them. Also, from 30 degrees Celsius, the temperatures can go all the way up to about 50 degrees. So yeah, for the price of these Snapdragon X Elite laptops, you can get much more powerful gaming laptops, so I wouldn't get this specifically for gaming right now. But if you're more of a casual gamer that does a lot of productivity work and you want a thin, sleek laptop like this, a Snapdragon X Elite device like this Galaxy Book 4 Edge can work for you. Plus, I can see the performance on these devices continue to improve as long as Qualcomm keeps at it with these chipsets and if there's continued dev support. So you guys saw the gameplay, let me know what you guys thought of the performance on this 14-inch Galaxy Book 4 Edge. The full review is still coming up on this channel, so make sure to subscribe to the channel to see that. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next video.